there is Fabio Quartararo, lines up on pole position. The world champion is out, and it's time for the rest to make hay as the sun shines here in Spain. Who will amaze us in Andalusia? 25 laps of MotoGP coming up now. Lights out! Good start from Fabio Quartararo. He got that one absolutely nailed. He's flying up the hill. Rossi also with a decent start. And Vinales. Quartararo leads into turn one.
Oh, there's a bit of drama further back. Is that Lecuona?
It's Miguel Oliveira.
It's Miguel Oliveira, and he looks hurt.
So it's Quartararo leading from Maverick Vinales, from Valentino Rossi.
Good to see Miguel Oliveira.
Here he comes,
he's
number 12, up the inside.
No, he hasn't. He's
well wide, he loses out.
Vinales does hold on to that third place though, big mistake.
Vinales coming through on Miller.
He's
just a bit out of shape though into the last corner and he's gone wide.
Yeah.
He's down and he's up again, what a save!
Dovizioso picking his way through the pack as we expected. He's just taken his teammate Petrucci, so Dovi into ninth.
Oh, that's wide from Miller. Bagnaia
has a lunge, tries to find a way up the inside of Jack Miller, no way through it.
All right, here comes
Jack
Miller up the inside. Maverick Vinales, he's wide though, he's really wide, and Pecco Bagnaia pounces as well.
Aleix Espargaró, I'm afraid, he's been bitten again.
Oh, he's wide though. Maverick Vinales has gone wide and deep into turn six. Through goes Pecco Bagnaia. He's in third. Can he hold on to it? He can. Jack Miller now trying to have a look up the inside of Maverick Vinales, and does. He's having a bit of a nightmare here and now. Morbidelli up the inside as well. Maverick Vinales is down. Oh, Jack Miller has gone down and out of the race.
You could just see that flash at the bottom of your screen, couldn't you?
Oh, Rossi's wide.
Yeah, the guys are hitting massive tyre trouble already here. Everybody's running wide on the brakes going into turn six.
This man here is in a world of his own right now. 4.5 seconds clear. Oh, vicious stuff.
Oh, dearie me, what an eventful day for Brad Binder.
Something's gone. Is that another engine problem for Yamaha? What's happened?
Franco Morbidelli, what is going on with those Yamahas? Bagnaia's got a problem.
He has. He's
great
got
spot,
smoke.
Steve. Great spot.
Oh my goodness,
this is
me.
Pramac and Caddy can't believe it. They cannot believe it.
He stayed on into the last corner. Maverick Vinales has gone through, but he's gone wide again. Valentino Rossi comes through. He's
Deary
got
me.
To slow down.
This is cruel in the extreme for Pecco Bagnaia.
Vinales now. Oh, he's got him. He's surely got him. He's not.
Rossi's making himself so hard to overtake. Can he do it this time around?
No, he can't do it. He can't find a way through. Maverick again. Front end moment there for Valentino. He's gone wide. He's gone wide. And he's lost second place. Well, what can you say about this young man? He bolted. And no one has been a match for him today. The force is with Fabio. Bragging rights to Yamaha belong to him as he takes glory here. What a race that was.